Hey! Hey! You! Stop it, I say!
Why is he calling runaway?
Sir,
we'll also chase him, sir.
Let him catch that boy. Why we have to go?
If we don't go, both of us will be suspended, sir.
Is it so? Then come.
Hey, just stop. Stop it, I say.
Hey.
Stop. Listen. Hey, stop.
I said stop.
Hey, don't try to escape.
Hey.
Hey, stop.
Stop.
Hey. Hey.
Oh no, he has shot me! Sir, I have done nothing, sir. Please spare me, sir. I'm not a terrorist, sir. Please spare me, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir.
You passed urine in the station, right?
Sir, I pissed on the track only, sir.
So you're that much casual, huh? Get up. Hey, get up.
Get up to the station.
I will file a case against you.
What did you do? You only had our station to piss here. Stay in, man. It has become a job to cast only.
Sir, leave me.
Let's see how
sir,
do you come out of this place. What type of police is this? For pissing on the train, they are arresting me. Even if you piss on the train, it's going to fall on the track only. If you're so clean, bins of free toilets in the platform. Hey, you need a free bathroom and an air conditioned basement toilet, isn't it? Hey, bad horse. Don't keep horning. Sit down quietly. I was screaming so hardly, but nobody heard me.
Hello.
Sir, why don't you cooperate with me?
While entering, everyone gave sound. But after some time, everyone became silent.
Boss, what's your name?
Bhaskar. Movie director.
Sir! Which film have you directed?
I only have to do.
When did you come here?
Myself. First. Hey, train started. Come.
Wait. I didn't take the tickets.
Why we have to take ticket? This is our country, our train. Come, we'll go.
Hey, man, hey, listen to me. Listen to me.
Side,
no.
Side, go
we
side.
Should...
Without ticket. Tell me, who's your friend in this group?
Police didn't catch him.
Why, boss? You should have shown him to them. No, I was just thinking he'll be a good company for you.
A real friend will not allow his friend to be get caught.
Super, boss. You're talking just like a leader.
Boss, you?
The real tiger. I'm the secretary of actor Sash Kumar Fans Association.
Boss, his film is releasing today.
Yes, boss. I was very busy with our actor's movie release. During that time, I was caught. Hey, stick the poster there.
Brother, if I stick there, police will catch me.
Hey, do you know where this train goes? We have stuck the posters entire Tamil Nadu. If we stick here, our star will get more popularity. Come on, stick the poster fast. Quick. Little this side, yeah.
Hey,
don't post a stick on the train, man.
You?
What, boss? You should also run away.
We have a principle in association. Friendship and unity are most important in life. Police department also used to tell the same thing. But I never expected that they will stab like this in our back.
Full time. You work only for the club?
I'm also a mechanic, sir.
Very good. We should always have a job to earn money. Sir, who is this gentleman?
His name is Kotishwaran. He is the head of Varthapadada Valibar Sangha.
Sir, see sir, he is Shashi Kumar's fan and he is Shivakarthikeyan's fan. There are fans all around here, sir.
Who is this Shivakarthikeyan? Does he have Swiss bank account? He is a nobody and you call me his fan?
Sir, he is an artist.
Artist. So you mean a painter?
Superstar Rajinikanth, this Shivakarthikeyan is also familiar to the younger generation.
Anyway, I am a businessman and today is a holiday. So I thought I will travel in a train along with people. Bloody heavy crowd. I don't know how these people manage travel. I was also holding only a strap. They arrested me too.
Sir, did they arrest you for holding the chain?
Yes. Till now, brother, I don't understand why they have arrested me. But I have confidence. They will realize their mistake and they themselves will release me.
Hello, good morning, sir. This is Meghala from Challenge Finance Company. In our company, we have many schemes, sir. If you give me a few minutes, then I'll explain you clearly.
Tell me, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Sir, actually, our company is a multinational company. If you invest in our company, definitely you'll have a profit. So I'll explain about every single scheme. So, did you like our plan, sir?
Yeah. By the way, tell me again, what's your name?
Meghala, sir.
Nice name.
Thank you, sir. So, which plan you have?
The plans what you tell me are simply superb.
Okay.
I was expecting such an offer for a long time.
Thank you so much, sir.
One tea.
Sir, your name, please?
I'm Satya.
Satya. Where are you working, sir?
Software company.
Software company. Okay, sir. Sir, if you need, I'll send my executive and he will talk to you.
Not required. You explained me very clearly. Then why do they need to talk to me? So, it's okay.
Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Actually, Meghala, the plans you said was normal, not superb.
To be very frank,
it was excellent.
So I just have a small confusion in selecting the plans.
If you don't mind, if you tell me one more time, I can select it.
Okay, sir. You wanna listen second time?
I'm sorry, now I'm little busy.
So when will I call you?
Tomorrow, same time.
Okay, sir. Definitely, sir. I'll call you tomorrow, sir. Thank you, sir.
What's this?
Hello. Good morning, sir. I'm Meghala speaking in Challenge Finance Company.
Hi, Meghala. How are you?
I'm superb, sir. What about you?
I'm also absolutely fine, Meghala. Yeah, tell me, please.
Sir, actually, you told me that I want to call you today.
Oh, regarding the plan, right? Yeah, tell me, Meghala.
Sir, actually, like I said yesterday, in our company, we have 5 schemes. So...
Tell me, Meghala.
So, are you listening to our plans, sir?
Yeah, I heard. Out of the 10 plan, the 3 are simply superb.
So, which plan you are choosing, sir?
In those 3 plans, I have a confusion in selecting. That's the problem, yeah.
Sir, actually...
If I hear it one time, I can final it. But I'm so sorry that I'm troubling you.
What is this, sir? Why are you feeling like this? Tell me which time I wanna make you call.
Then... Tomorrow, same time?
Definitely, sir. I'll call you. Thank you, sir. Seriously, he is a wonderful customer. Oh, in this month my target is open.
Opportunities.
Hi, Meghala.
Sir, how do you know that I'm calling you in this time?
It's very simple. Actually, I don't want to see you in person at all. Just by talking to you in phone, I can understand sincerity, punctuality. Everything is easily understandable.
Will I tell you about plans, sir?
Yeah, tell me. I'm ready for that.
Now are you clear about plans, sir?
Yeah. Everything is clear, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Before that, I would like to talk to you for a few minutes.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Usually, my traveling time from home to office is around 45 minutes. My friend always used to come with me.
He used to talk nonsense always. And the time just ran away.
Okay.
Suddenly he told that he was going to Bangalore. It was a shock for me.
I don't know what to do. To be very frank, I was really missing my friend, you know. I was really upset for that.
And that time you called me.
You would not believe. We were talking nonsense.
Than my friend, you know that. Hello?
Hello.
Heidi. Hey, why you are so sad? You know, one person was wasted my time. Our business itself like that. I know very well about our work, but this person gave me attention, that's why. You had to be like me. Whoever kidded me, now they are running like anything. Can you trace this number? Satya! Where are you? Come out! Come out! Satya!
Who are you?
What who? You don't know what I am? He followed me, he loved me. After that, he leave me once everything's over. He told me that I wanna ask my house owner.
Hey, mind your words.
Hey, don't talk anything. You don't know about me. I'll give you just 2 days. He should come and ask me to apologize. Otherwise, like this chair, tomorrow you will fly. Mind it.
Let you down.
That's correct only, right?
Okay, Ri. See you. Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Stop. Hey, I'm calling you from a long distance. You're going like you didn't hear anything.
Sorry, I didn't listen. But you...
I'm Satya.
Satya means...
Hello, your lover. What? You came to my house and created a big scene? Now why are you afraid?
That is not I am.
I'm sure it's you.
I'm telling you now.
Why don't you just stand and talk?
Hello. Why are you not understanding my words? Don't follow me, otherwise I'll call the police.
Okay, we'll call. Police! Police!
Hey, are you mad?
No, no problem with that. Your route will be cleared and I also don't have any problem. Police! Police!
Don't shout. I'm only came to your house. What do you want now?
You created a scene. Now you're asking me what to do. You try to spoil a good man's life. You have created a big scene that I will never get a wife in future. Okay, do one thing. You go to my house owner's house and tell them you don't have any connection with me.
I can't do this.
Then tell them we are connected.
Hello? What? Are you crazy? You only started this game first. That's why I done this.
Oh, really? So whatever I do, you do it back to me.
Definitely.
Whatever I do?
I can do anything.
Sure?
Sure.
I love you.
Idiot.
Hello, I'm not idiot. It's love, dear. Hello. Hey, you told me whatever I do, you do it back. I'm very serious about that. I love you, dear. I started to love you. I love you. I love you. Hey, what do you think of yourself? For the past 6 months, I'm following you. You're not replying me. If you have any problem, please tell me. I can understand. Do you think if you become silent, I just leave you? I will not easily leave you, dear.
If one girl wanna like one guy, it's not enough to follow him. He should impact that girl at least one time, okay? Till now, you didn't do something like this, you know? Then how should I love you?
Create impact? How will I create impact?
What, sir? She needs some damage to be done.
Okay, what you did after that?
That is not a big deal. On the way she goes, put a banana peel or open the drainage, she's going to fall in. That will have an impact. Now clap, everybody. Hey, don't utter nonsense.
Hey, the train is going steadily on the track, right? Then why the hell you're interrupting? Get the hell out of here. Brother, you start the train engine.
Now you're talking sensibly.
What, sir? Did you attempt suicide?
No, no. Not at all, buddy. I thought if I put a poster like that, sympathy will work out and she will fall in love with me.
Sir, did that work?
Actually...
Hi. Hey, look at there. He's a crazy fellow. Come and sit.
It's correct only.
Usually, she'll at least watch it once. But that day, she left just like that.
I expected this twist. It can be easily guessed. What I say is, you should have lied down as a dead body, with a garland, with incense sticks around, with 10 people to create an atmosphere. It would have been real, it would have worked. You see, the girls of today are very, very smart.
Sir, can't you keep quiet for some time?
They don't want me to talk about any logic or mistakes.
Hey! You continue, sir. What happened later?
Then I gave her a very big shock.
Hey, look at there.
Super! This is a very good punch. Continue.
Then what you did?
Hey! Don't run! Hey! Wait! Hey! Don't run! I said stop the running!
Hey, don't hit me. How dare you do this? Hey, it's Billy!
Why have you done this? Are you crazy?
Please, hey, stop!
Idiot!
Hey,
Crazy!
Hey! Hey, I'm calling you! Hey, did I create an impact now?
Yeah, I made it!
Hey!
Hey!
No, why these people are like... Phone is ringing somewhere. Oh, you have the mobile. Sir, you didn't hand over the mobile to them?
I have given them my company number. This is my personal number.
Sir, hey, if they come to know that you have another mobile, means they will put another case on you.
Just a minute, I'll answer it and come.
Okay.
I'll write a medicine for you.
Be quiet.
Your problem will be solved, okay?
Okay, sir.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Next person. Hello?
Where are you now? What happened to that number?
I was caught by the police.
What? Police?
No, it's railway police.
What are you talking about? Here, my dad is preparing everything.
Don't worry, dear. They leave me around 1 p.m. I'll be there at 4 o'clock.
Okay. Which station you are now?
Thambaram railway station.
Why are you going to Thambaram?
Wanted to reach far, so I came by train.
Shall I talk to my friend's dad about this matter?
Hey, it's not a serious matter at all.
I know it's not a serious thing to you. But I am in tension. You should come in right time, okay?
Yeah, I'll surely come.
Okay.
But doctor, are you not okay with the advertisement in the TVs? Why are you sticking stickers on the train also? If I ask you, you will file a case against us, right? If I take you to the court, then your name will be spoiled. You got it? Give me a letter that you will not pay stickers on the train, okay?
Okay, sir.
Hey, give him a paper to write a letter.
Sir, please don't mistake me if I tell you something. That boy is mad in love with some girl, sir. Why don't you collect a written statement from him and leave him, sir?
Can you write that you are responsible for them also? One is saying that he is going to Pondicherry and one more is going to join the job. Are you aware that they are real persons? Why the hell you want to draw something on the train? In India, 25,000 of people are dying while crossing the track, you know? It's for your safety only. Then why are you not understanding us? I'm leaving you. You are a doctor. Just get out.
Madam, I think your respected sir has got some serious health issues. Whenever your sir is free, just bring him to my clinic, okay?
What are you saying?
Your lathi is very sharp and strong like a knife, sir. But there is full of rust in the pistol. You have to do your oil service regularly. I am talking about the pistol which is under you. Let me go, sir.
What is this? Now that number is switched off.
Might be, don't have charge.
Just wait, he will call you back. No, yeah. He told me that he is in police station.
He said he will come by 4 p.m., right? Then what? Don't get fear.
Hey, stop, 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 stop. Come fast, come fast. It's raining heavily.
Yeah, you're right. Satya?
Huh?
That car is dancing. I think someone is logged in that car. Go and see.
That is not correct. Just forget it.
Go and see, Satya.
Hey, keep quiet.
You wait here, I'll go. Huh?
Hey, fool! Don't go there! Just listen to me!
My God, she's not able to understand. Oh God! What did you see?
Nothing.
You should have seen something.
I said nothing, okay?
Tell me, sweetheart.
Nothing.
Oh, children were inside the car.
So what you was thinking?
I didn't think anything.
Hey, tell me truth.
No, I didn't think anything.
That means? You? Naughty?
No.
Satya, I was thinking about to ask you something.
Ask.
Actually, morning you are coming to drop in my office. Mm-hmm. Evening you are coming to drop in my house. Afternoon, you are chatting with me.
Very correct.
Okay. Where are you working, Satya?
Actually, I'm working in a big company as an MD's assistant. Whatever work he gives, I just distribute to every worker, then I become free. So I have time to remember about you, then I'll send a message.
Super work!
Thank God.
Satya,
hey?
Ask me what is my age.
Why?
Just ask.
Okay, what's your age?
21.
Why did you tell me to ask?
Generally, no one asks about girl's age and boy's salary, okay?
Huh.
Now you asked me about my age.
Okay.
So what's your salary?
50,000?
Then okay.
Why? Or else you'll dump me, huh?
Hey, in next week my birthday is coming.
Hey, advance happy birthday.
Don't wish me now, Satya. You should celebrate my birthday very grand, okay?
Sure. Let's enjoy it.
Thank you.
Buddy, such a star hotel. Will it be okay?
But order under the budget, okay?
Okay, buddy.
Buddy, tough day for you.
Hi.
Hi, Priya.
Is this hotel okay for you? We are fine.
We could have gone a bigger hotel.
It's okay, da. I'm okay for this.
Excuse me, order please.
Okay, one grilled chicken. No, make it two.
Okay.
Then chicken strips, chicken nuggets.
Mm-hmm.
And then bucket combo and finger fish and fish fry.
Okay.
What do you want?
Prawns. That's okay.
Prawns.
Okay.
What do you want?
For me, curd rice.
Curd rice?
Sambar rice.
What happened?
We have downwish daily. So just for a change. Am I right, dude?
Okay. Sambar rice and curd rice. That's it.
Okay, madam.
Dude, we have to take care for the budget.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'm so happy. Put that there. I'm always like this.
Yeah, I know about you very well.
We'll always say others to give the treat.
Satya, before we start the party, I want to give you a surprise.
Your love is a big surprise for me. Anything more than that? Am I right, buddy?
Hey, friends. I want to tell you something. He is my boyfriend, Satya. He is celebrating my birthday today. Thanks. So, enjoy the party.
They're sitting like sleeper cells.
Yes, buddy, you're right.
Thank you.
Where are we going?
Hey. If I go only, we can tackle the situation.
Are you trying to escape?
No, buddy. I'll come back immediately.
Hey, you will come back soon, right?
Yes.
Excuse me. I'll wash the hands and go.
Mm-hmm.
If it is a free treat, they'll just go on just like that.
It's very good, right?
Mm.
Why is this stupid fellow not yet returned? Oh. Meghla, I will go and wash my hands and come.
You're done?
Hmm. You continue.
Mm, okay.
Why he is taking time?
I don't know.
Hello?
Hey buddy, I couldn't arrange the money. I'm escaping from here. You don't get caught. Just escape from there, okay?
Hmm, take this.
Why is it lie to me?
Actually, you're the reason I'm not going for the job.
What? Me? What have I done, Satya?
If you told okay for my love, I would have gone for a job. You wasted my time. If you accepted soon, I would have gone for a job.
Don't tell to me foolish reasons, Satya. Just for fun only, you are loving me, right?
Please don't talk like this, Meghla.
Then what? For your future, you want to go to work. Look here. My dad is very strict. Without your job, he'll never accept this. If you can't tell me now, who will break up now, Satya?
Hey, just stop it, okay? You're always talking about the breakup.
Then what I want to do? Tell me, Satya.
You want me to go to job. That's all right. Next month, I'm going to meet you with my first month's salary. Is that enough? It's a promise, my dear.
Okay. I'm leaving.
Come, I'll drop you.
I'll go in auto.
I told you I will go to job. Come.
Stop.
Huh?
Stop, Satya. Don't forget about job. Okay, bye.
Meghla. Where is your house?
Why? You want to see our status?
Hey, no. You haven't showed your house until now. My friend Karthik started to tease me by telling that you're not believing me.
There. That house only.
You mean that old building?
Neo, that old house is my house.
Oh, what's your father doing?
Businessman.
That's superb. Then why should I go for a job? We'll do one thing. We'll marry soon. I will look after your father's business and you take care of our kids.
What? Are you playing? My dad will do anything for me. But for my self-respect, I'm only going for job. But you are saying like this, Satya? Look here. If you will decide to go to the job, then we'll love. Otherwise, in this time...
Hey, stop it, okay? Always talking about breakup. Your father is getting old. I thought I could have helped him. That's why, if you don't want, okay, I'll leave it.
Oh my god, my dad is coming.
Where?
First, go from here. I'm leaving, go from here. I said go.
Hey,
go.
Hey, Hello?
Satya?
I'm in a meeting. I'll call you later.
Satya, I'm...
What, sir? Your lover?
Yes, sir.
Why didn't you talk?
As for girl, we should tell them we are busy. Otherwise, they won't respect us.
Ah, you're right. We should maintain status.
Exactly. Right, sir.
I don't have to explain about the export business. Lot of people started business when we started. But how many did survive? Not even 50% people are surviving.
Hey, I'm in a meeting.
Why
with
this
boss,
situation?
We didn't meet for a long time.
Because what? You give me pressure, go for the job well, continuously. Okay, I'm in a meeting. I'll call you later, okay? One salary, 50,000.
50,000?
Yeah. Now, can I meet your father, baby?
Sure, da. Tomorrow we'll.
Post?
Look at her, dude. Huh? If I ask water, she will not give me even water. But look, my daughter is bringing juice for you. She has so much of love for you. Love. Yes.
Think before you talk, okay?
Nothing to worry. Everything is going smoothly. You don't worry.
Hey, he'll tell to my dad, Satya.
Your father? And who is he? What is he doing here?
Welcome, my boss. Your dude has come.
How come you are here?
So that...
What do you mean? You knew him before itself. That's really good. Dude, your problem is solved. Yes.
Dad, I'm in love with Satya. He's the person.
What? You rascal? You loved my daughter? And you said you'll give me commission? How dare you do this?
Sir, I didn't know that.
Get out. Get out.
Sir, my intention was not cheating you, sir.
Daddy, what are you talking about?
You don't know about him. He's a fraud. Hey, throw him out immediately.
Owner, why are you scolding the dude?
Sanilla. Who is my Sanilla? Kick him out.
Then okay.
Take him away.
Hey, who's dude are you, man?
Sir, please, sir.
Come,
sir,
man.
Please, sir.
Hey,
sir, I need to talk, sir.
Man.
I need to talk,
get
sir.
Get from here.
Sir, please,
come,
understand,
come,
sir.
Man.
Sir, my situation was
don't
so
say
different,
anything.
Sir.
I know
sir,
come,
actually,
Daddy,
I didn't know
this,
sir.
What you know about him? What do you know about him? He's an absolute cheat.
God, how could you do this, Satya?
Actually, I was.
For that reason only, I'm talking here with you. Otherwise, I never come to meet you.
Sorry, Meghla.
Your sorry is not a solution, Satya. My daddy is arranging my marriage with another person.
Huh?
For your mistake, I'm standing ashamed in my house. Hereafter, we'll never meet. If you're in love with me seriously, get one job and take me with you. Another time if you'll cheat. I don't know what to say to you, Satya. But still, sincerely, I'm loving you, Satya. Sir, my name is Meghla, coming from Pondicherry. I want to see Satya.
Tell me, what do you want? Who are you?
Actually...
Without proper reason, you can't talk to anyone.
Sir, I'll tell you, sir. Me and Satya are loving each other, sir.
Call him now.
Why, sir? Is he not in station?
He was here, not now. Call him right away. Who is that?
He is calling, sir.
Attend the call. If he's not coming here, you can't get out from here.
Hey fool, why did he come here?
I don't have any other way, Satya.
Hey, you have to be here in next 10 minutes. If you're not going to come, then something will happen. Hey, until he comes here, let her sit here, okay?
Okay, sir. Sit down there. Madam.
What?
Hey, not you.
Oh.
Meghala, madam. I'm calling you. We heard your love story. Superb it was.
Don't worry, madam. These are all dummy police. They will not do anything.
They are fit for this only.
We had helped sir to escape from here. Why did you take a hesitation coming here, madam?
Actually, I don't have any other way.
Madam, you don't worry about anything. We will take care of everything.
He may let you free if you acted that you were feared of him. At least do now. He will let you free. Go.
Now I come here, right? Just keep quiet, okay?
Okay, go, sir. Go.
Hey, are you stupid? Why did he come here? I told you that I'm coming.
I know, Satya. But you didn't come.
So what?
At least you picked my call. Your number was switched off.
I already told you I'm in station. Don't you understand?
You understand me. Someone is ready for marry me. I has no option. Satya, that's why I came here.
So, you don't believe me that I'm coming to save you, right?
I trust you more than me, Satya. Please understand my situation.
Do you know why these guys helped me to escape from here? To start a life with you. But you made them caught and cheated me. Instead of this, you could have married the person your father told.
Then our love is not important for you, right?
I am bothered about my self-respect only.
It's my fault to trust you. Stupid.
Now you have understood. Go and marry the person who your father is selected.
You're just like your stupid father.
Hey, don't talk about my dad. Otherwise...
What will you do? What will you do?
Keep quiet, sir.
No.
If you escape from here, will us leave you just like that? Do you think RPF is a silly guys?
Now what is the problem, sir? I have to pay 300 rupees fine. Alright, you take me to the court. I'll pay it.
Hey, we are just leaving you by making you to pay a fine of 300 rupees, right? That's the reason you are thinking like that. The normal law and order police whom you are afraid of, they have to get the permission to shoot you. But in the RPF, the normal constable who wears the blue stick can fire on anyone. Do you know that? Hey, don't submit anyone in the court today.
Hey,
okay?
Why is doing like this?
Write a report that everyone escaped from here. We'll submit them tomorrow in the court, okay? We will imprison them at least for a month. If you talk too much, I'll shoot you that you came to bomb a train here, okay? Hey, put him inside.
Hey, come on.
Happy now?
Come on.
You expected this, right? Yeah, happy now. It's all because of you. It's my fault that I loved you. From this minute, we don't have any relationship at all. Don't even meet me again. Fall on the front of a train and die. I will not feel even if you die in this moment.
Get him inside. Go on.
Just relax, okay? At least you came to know about him. Go and get married to the guy whom your father has seen, okay? Go!
I don't have another way, Satya.
Okay, listen to me. I'll come there and create a big fight with you. You have to react for that, okay? Bhaskar, when is the next train?
Another 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Satish, when we hear the train sound, I'll give a message to Meghla. Then she'll start to run. You have to shout that she's going to suicide. We are going to confuse police. Then we are going to escape from here.
Yes!
Come. Fast. Get in. Go fast.
Super plan, Satya. Super acting.
By the way, just to enact the scene, why did you run on the track?
I am also a good actor, okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that people was helped us a lot. Why you didn't plan for them, Satya?
By this time, they would have escaped from...
Ha 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 ha